Pacific dreams. She is
has been raped and left to die in disgrace.